Top 3 Best Home Projector Screen. Number 3 Amazon Basics 16:9 Poll. Amazon's business model is simple. See what's selling, then make their own. And while the Amazon Basics 16:9 pull-down projector screen isn't going to compete with dedicated projector screen companies, it's a surprisingly effective option for small rooms. The 80-inch size does a good job of being compact while still giving a usable viewing area. As with many screens in this price range, the Amazon Basics 16:9 pull-down projector screen suffers from a few quality issues. The non-tensioned surface can display wrinkles, and you shouldn't expect high-end viewing quality. Our top overall budget option, the Vamvo Indoor-Outdoor, may be more expensive, but it smokes the Amazon screen in terms of quality. We like the Amazon Basics screen for its convenience and compact size, and we applaud its usability in small spaces. Number 2. Pile PRJT P46. Portable projector screens can be hit or miss, but the Pile PRJT P46 is definitely a hit. Its small size and lightweight make it easy to take with you, and it sets up in moments. It's the ideal screen for impromptu movie nights at a friend's house, or quick presentations while at work. One thing to be aware of with the Pile PRJT P46 is that the design isn't as robust as we'd like. The portable nature means that it's somewhat flimsy, and can be knocked over or out of true if you brush against it. The viewing surface also has a tendency to not be completely flat, with more than one wrinkle popping up when we tried it. If you demand absolute clarity, and a totally flat viewing surface, it may be worth looking at a more permanent option like the aforementioned Silver Ticket, or a model from Elite Screens. Number 1. Elite Screens Spectrum 2. Any manufacturer can attach a motor to a screen, but only a few can do it really well. Elite Screens make the best on the market, in our opinion, and their Spectrum 2 proves it. The screen uses a tubular motor, which is much quieter, faster, and smoother than the synchronous motors found in screens like Elite's VMAX 2. The inclusion of the new Max White FG material not only stiffens this non-tensioned screen, but also enhances the picture. The biggest downside is the price. The Elite Screens Spectrum 2 is almost $100 more expensive than the original, and that may raise a few eyebrows. However, if you're prepared to spend the money, you'll get what is commonly considered to be one of the best motorized screens around. Elite have really made this particular category their own, and the Spectrum 2 is an exemplary screen. Check out the description for more information and updated price.